I don't think I could ever work somewhere where we're required to be in the office. I think that sounds barbaric.